span the comet. It's unclear where Trump came up with a bowling alley and Chinese restaurant references. I think at this point it could just be QAnon stuff.
Yeah,
and somebody
crazy
showed him on a phone and then he went out and started talking. But I guess they're going to ignore the he threatened Mitch McConnell's life last week. You remember that?
Yeah, we've blown right past that.
Mitch McConnell's got a death wish, he said, and also insulted his wife, because that's kind of how Trump rolls.
Yeah, and insult the wife, so.
I guess they dropped that. You know, Mitch McConnell, even when this guy implies that he's got a death wish or whatever, Mitch McConnell doesn't want